deliberate demon. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Brothers of Destruction from parts unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds,
an abomination straight out of a nightmare.
Yeah, but that 7 feet, 300 pounds of real-life flesh and bone built for destruction. The big red machine ready to make the ring his ghoulish playground.
Yeah, and I'm pretty sure Kane is planning to take sick pleasure in doing so.